Hey everybody. Now look, I know I haven't uploaded in a while, but I've been working on another project. I've been working on my second game that I've been making in Unity. I've been working on this project for about a month now with a friend, and if you guys haven't seen the last game that I published and uploaded, link will be in the description or it'll be at the end of this video. But this game that I'm working on now is a lot bigger than the last game that I was working on. And so I'm going to show everybody a cheesy little trailer that I made, and I hope everybody enjoys it. But it's just a cheesy little trailer. It's not an official trailer. It's just a trailer of what I've been working on so far. So this is basically, I guess you could say, my indie game dev one. But anyway, without further ado, I'm going to show you guys that trailer now.
Buy a hotel room of all places. Why not his apartment? What was the room number? Why isn't he answering? Someone's clearly in there. What a weirdo. The types of people in this city never cease to amaze me.
Now look, that was just a small cheesy trailer. Like I said, it wasn't nothing big. As you can clearly see, the game is totally not even finished or ready to be launched. There's a lot more work to be done. I just wanted to let you guys know that I was working on another project. And I hope you guys did enjoy what you did see, though, and you're excited for it. It's a lot bigger than the last game that I previously published and uploaded. And I hope you guys are excited for this one to come. And if you guys want to know the amount of changes being made to the game every day, here's a small little snippet of what the game looked like when it was first being created to what you just previously saw and what it is being created into now. Just as a side note, before I end this video, I just wanted to say that that was just a small trailer that I made right there, just for the purpose that everybody knows that I am working on a project that I'm very excited about with a friend, and that the things that were included in that small trailer wasn't even everything that we already have in the game as of this point. And there's things being added every single day. I don't want to ruin a surprise for anybody or ruin the storyline for anybody. I want it to all be a surprise for everybody. And I hope everybody enjoyed what they've seen, though, and that they're excited to play it whenever it does launch.